Mohawk trotted a decent mile, and we'll see if he's ready to rock in his first start back here tonight. They're on the gate for the first of 10 at Mohawk Racetrack. It's post time. Trot field is lined up, set for a start. Here they come. They're off and trotting and leading out from the inside. Chestnut Showfield down the center. Zagster up to apply pressure. Far outside, Muscle Hustle on the hustle for Henriksen as that one drives up third. Taken back into fourth went Pucka. Two more lengths back, fifth inside to Some Majestic. Six crossed over is on the ridge, and Christopher has just lost the favorite. Blenheim blew up. Blenheim didn't survive that first turn. He's on the run before they got to it. Here's the opening quarter in the meantime, and Zagster finds the front for Henry. Quarter clocked in 28-3. Over the off going. Into the pocket spot, long shot, Chestnut Showfield. Henriksen sat but didn't sit long. Muscle Hustle's on the backstretch boogie right now. And here comes Muscle Hustle on the outside. Zagster came to a walk there for Trevor Henry, sweeping up around that one. Chestnut Showfield, who was fortunate to get by. Then third went to Pucka. Driving back on, Zagster's picked up the bit now. Outside from in fifth is Some Majestic, and sixth with the field is On the Ridge. They continue across the backstretch, heading up towards the half, and they're over there in 58, 4/5. And on that lead, as they move into the turn, plugs are pulled on Muscle Hustle. Muscle Hustle up front, the lead just over a length. Pocket riding second is Chestnut Showfield. First up, third, drives Some Majestic. And on the cover, here comes On the Ridge up into fourth now. Fifth inside to Pucka, then it's back to Zagster, sixth. They come to three quarters. Getting away on the field, Muscle Hustle at 9-1. Muscle Hustle looks for the Monday night upset in the opener. Three lengths back to Some Majestic, who's a rallying second. Third inside to Chestnut Showfield. Three-quarter time, 127-3. A rock-solid third quarter of 28 4/5 seconds and into the stretch. Muscle Hustle the one to catch. A three-length lead now for Muscle Hustle. Back in second, that's Chestnut Showfield. Dropped inside is On the Ridge from in third. Zagster's a re-rallying fourth. Deep stretch lead. Muscle Hustle is still there, and Muscle Hustle on the inside finds the line to win it by two lengths. Muscle Hustle over Chestnut Showfield, Zagster, and fourth was On the Ridge.